This is the cold you can add dry section. Now we've got all varieties of flies here that sit on the surface of the water, such as hoppers, sedges, we've got hawthorns, but all with the added advantage of actually having CDC. That means you don't have to put any floatant on it at all. The natural buoyancy of the feather will keep that fly up, and if it sinks, a quick cast will dry it out and it'll float all day.